Hi friends, in our previous video we discussed the application demo. In this video we will see how to make a splash activity in Android Studio for our quiz application. Okay, let's start. Okay, this is the splash activity. We have this screen, right? This is called a splash activity. Now in this video we will make that, and also first we need to create application. So let's start. Now you are searching for quiz application, right? That means you have some knowledge on that Android Studio, like how to create a project, what is package name, application name, and how to select API level and all. So I'm thinking that you are good at that. I am not explaining all those things, so directly we can go with splash activity. Okay, if you want I will provide iCard, you can check it.
So I will go to project Big Bang. Okay, so first we create one activity. Left click on this package name, then right click, then select activity, then select empty activity. Now give activity name. I will give as a splash activity. Okay. So I want this as a launcher activity. It is going to be the first activity. So then click on finish.
Now open manifest.
Here we have two roles. So one is main activity and one is splash activity. So we want this as splash activity, launcher activity, and we don't want this main activity as a launcher activity. I am removing this code. Okay. And also we need to make a change in theme. So go to resource, then values, then expand theme, then set theme. So here we want no action bar. Okay, now we need to change this theme. So I don't want this action bar, so I would like to remove this theme. App compact, like no action bar. I will select this. Okay, now copy this and also use same for dark mode. So you can observe this theme.xml light. So if you are mobile in dark mode, this style, this theme will execute. So I want to change this theme to no action bar. Control, that's it. So let's focus on splash activity underscore XML. So XML means it's the front end of our application. So select this split. Split means you can get both code and design. I'm changing the layout to relative layout. Okay. So first give background color primary dark. Go with this. This is the default color and we want a text view. So this view wrap rounding align parent center, and it should be in center. So center in parent, true, control alt l to get code in perfect manner. Now text is big bang. Okay, and text white, text size 20 sp. okay, and text ID and app name. Okay, close it. And also in my application we have animation, so let's do this. So first, for that, to create animation, first we need to create one resource directory. So click on RDS folder, then new, then Android resource directory. So here anim. So here animation. Okay, select it, then click on OK. Now click on this anim folder, then right click, then select new, then select new animation resource file. If you want to know the different types of animations, I already discussed in our channel. If you want, you can see from there. I will provide links in the iCard and description. Okay, let's give name for this animation. So, animation. For slash. Okay. Then click on OK. So you can observe that in my demo application, the text 10th bitbank is zoom in. For that we need to use scale option. So scale. So we need to scale from X 0.3, then from Y 0.3, and 2x 1 and 2i 1, then pivot X 50%. That means it will zoom from center. So pivot Y also 50%. Okay. And also we need to provide some duration. So Android duration is equals to 300 milliseconds. So that means 3 seconds. Now close this tag. Okay. Now we need to go with the Java file. So select this splash activity. We need to define that text view. So text view. View name. Text view or application name. App underscore name. Okay. Here initialize that app name is equals to find view by ID. App name. Okay, let's close with a semicolon. Okay, we need to zoom in, right? After that we need to initialize that animation. So animation, okay. Here animation is equal to animation, it is that load animation. We provide context, so this we need to the animation here. So or dot animation, this is the directory and this is the file. Okay, let's close with a semicolon. Okay, we need to set the animation for the app name. So app name dot set animation, set that set this animation. So micro animation. Okay, now we need to wait for some time. So no thread. Run. Here we need to provide the time, how much time we need to wait. So sleep about 3000 milliseconds, that means 3 seconds. So we have a red color underline, so simply place that cursor there, then press Alt Enter. Then select this surround with a try and catch. Here you can observe some red color line. Here we need to start that thread. So start. Okay, now we don't have any errors. Now after that, after this time, we need to go for next activity, that is main activity. So we need to start activity. Let us start activity. Start activity. No intent. So we need to give context here, you know, this comma main activity class. So if you are getting any error with this, we need to go with the get application context. Okay, now the error is resolved. Okay, let's run our application. If you want to check that build progress, you can check the build progress here. Okay, Gradle build is successful. Gradle build is successful installing the application. So, Bitbank. So after that we have a main activity. Okay. So if you press black button, we are going to again a splash activity. So we should not go like that. So splash activity dot case finish. Okay, that's it for this tutorial. In our next tutorial, we will see how to create login and register activities in our next tutorials. So thank you for watching. If you like it, please give a like and subscribe to our channel for more videos. Thank you for watching.